Hi friends, my name is Robon and I'm the maintainer of KCL. And today I'm here to introduce the KCL language. And KCL is the main source of language within our fully controlled. First, the creating applications scale into the main basic version. Second, developers work with many unfamiliar concepts and ranges, which can be a cognitive load. And the YAML can also support the dynamic interface management.
I'm not getting that.
Adopting a lot of young applications in future of the environment for many generations from scripts or new code. Doing the language scale is allowed to encode the automatic management in the release and resulting in the configuration check or other problems. And the SA language needs to be easily integrated with various ecosystems. Ecosystem goals to support automated infrastructure management. And to reduce the management size and user's cognitive load, KCL as a language project provides a rich toolchain and ID, including US code that brings a lead. KCL provides a structure familiar to the classing OOP or schema, and developers can download the manifest by translating schema. The KCL supports automatically merging in the same instance in different fields to reduce the user's cognitive load. And finally, with the help of the package management tools and the different schema of package and obviously to the trajectory, the use of the schema helps reduce the size of the manifest. And for dynamic manifest management, KCL for the operation to implement logical such as if the board and authorize the lambda function. And KCL also for merging or override the paper. And you can change the manifest for the operation rules or override one or more fields. And for liability, there is a five-state language. The ID will catch errors during recording and remind the developer. And creating the most effective and simply the method to ensure the software reliability is also stored in itself, and the developer can write it for their manifest and function. And they'll also work by some more complex validations through the third check and rule expression for some field and for integration, it's also wise to be for private property knowledge, which is part of the integration of most projects. They'll also support finding and the stability and more exploit control, which is used in the value for it. This example is the plugin we developed by Ulan to support the KCL to the executive event. And we provide the operators to support the integration with the community tools. You can use the top of the line to verify your state time, but that's mostly top in the cloud. And the recent example shows how to use the KCL one to add the application to a call, which will help the operator. It's also integrated with many projects based on young men and the project of then activities. This is all my introduction today, and if you are interested in the help, please turn it up and you know, getting for it.